This is a 1962 Westinghouse record changer. It has tubes in it, and I got it at a flea market for $10, and I put a little TLC into it, needed a cartridge, and a good cleanup, and it works perfectly. I need to get the 45 adapter for this so that way I can stack them. When you move that over, it should shut off, but it goes back to its pole, but I think it needs a little more grease and a little bit of a tune-up down there because it doesn't turn off. But that's it. Hope you enjoyed it.